Baker Mayfield. He was excellent, and he deserves praise today.
Baker Mayfield was the one that led them to 22 points in the fourth quarter. Baker Mayfield was the one that repeatedly drove them downfield and put them in a position of go-ahead scores. I got to stand down and give him credit where credit is due.
Hey, hey.
Yeah, we in that playoff spot where we want to be. Ravens came to the dog pound. We were 9-3. Week one, we seen them. It wasn't pretty, yo. Looking for payback when they came up in our city, though. Took another L to them bums. You know I hate it because the Baltimore Ravens are clearly overrated. Saying they're a top team is severely overstated. Dropped 42 on them and they barely escaped it. Lamar look good, though. Excuse me. I'm so sick of that running back playing QB defense. How you let the read option fool you? I'm like, somebody please tackle Michael Vick Jr. He's slipping and sliding in his cleats while my Browns offense looks so much more complete. The final scoreboard suggests we got beat, but like Donald Trump, I don't accept this defeat. Look at the Browns, man, they doing something. Game of the year, Baker had to prove something. Monday night was full of action. Can somebody tackle Lamar Jackson? The Cleveland Browns, man, they doing something. Game of the year, Baker had to prove something. Monday night was full of action. Can somebody tackle Lamar Jackson? On offense, we did whatever we wanted to do. Baker was dealing like he had something to prove. Even Stephen A. admitted Baker's performance was stunning. 343, two TDs, and one running. Yeah, he threw a pick in the third quarter indeed, but he kept firing back until we took the lead. Chubb and Hunt were two apiece, damn, we looking good. And Rashard Higgins, he the real Hollywood. Lamar left the game, and they said it was cramps. So why was he running like he was about to shit his pants? McSorley came in the game, completed one pass. Slipped, twisted his knee, I'm like, we got their ass. It was 4th and 5, needed the defense to make a play. Then Lamar got off the potty to come and save the day. Baker brought us right back like, yeah, motherfucker. But we have Cody Parkey and they have Tucker. What the? Look at the Browns, man, they doing something. Game of the year, Baker had to prove something. Monday night was full of action. Can somebody tackle Lamar Jackson? The Cleveland Browns, man, they doing something. Game of the year, Baker had to prove something. Monday night was full of action. Can somebody tackle Lamar Jackson?
The real winner was the Cleveland Browns. The real winner was the Cleveland Browns. The Ravens winning got them closer to the playoffs. But the Browns competing the way they did got them closer to the Super Bowl.